Central banking in Saudi Arabia. People say that central bank with autonomy is needed to avoid political business cycle, but then how do we explain the existence of central bank in Arab oil exporting countries like Saudi Arabia, where government has no election to run periodically? Why can't the government do the work of central bank in such countries?
Government, meaning here executive branch of government, since in most countries central bank is already government institution just independent like courts, could do that. In fact, in many dictatorship monarchies central banks are not properly independent, so governments are de facto doing it, if not de jure. In many such places central bank as an institution exists only nominally, the same way as many dictatorship hold elections or have parliaments. This being said, historical experience shows governments are very bad at managing money supply, because their ultimately complicated monetary decisions are being made by people who don't understand them at all. Historically, politically independent central banks perform much better at keeping prices stable and also actually better job at stimulating economy exactly when it's needed. Hence, to the extent that dictators care about having good monetary policy, they would opt to have independent central bank. Although let me again re-emphasize that in most dictatorship, monarchies central banks are not really independent and they are de facto controlled by dictator, monarch.